I was so inspired on a Sunday afternoon in my kitchen cleaning chicken, and I was listening to Kofi's Black Pride, and I had it on repeat for like a whole day. I think I played it like 70 times. So it inspired me to write Africa. I've never performed it like this before for you tonight, so I'm really honoured that I get to actually do it properly the way I've wanted to do it for a long time. So I hope you enjoy it. So this is Africa, but it's the original of Black Pride. Take it away.
Yeah.